smile and get you killed, then use your heart against you as a weapon. Get in your head like Leonardo in Inception, no exception. Trying to separate myself from the cesspool I'm stepping in. Cause right now it's worse than it's ever been. See, in the 80s, the violence had higher rates. But today, these modern day zombies is blinded and raped. All they care about is popping Molly, sipping lean, or twerking. Young females starting young niggas murder without a purpose. And they scream Black Lives Matter when the cops do it. No hope for our future if you look at these high schoolers. And the older crowd, they ain't doing much better. Watching Love and Hip Hop and let it fuck up they head. And now they think they Erica Mendez or Kimbellas, it's whatever. Your reality is false, and that's all I could tell you. Yeah, a brain full of pollution, and it hurts. Cause I know that this verse ain't the solution, but fuck it. It was me, my cousin Beaver, and my cousin Stripe at 57 Park having a snowball fight. We was just three little kids trying to enjoy life, saying any cuffs we come up with cause no grown-ups was in sight. Then the car pulled up across the street from the park. He parked, got out the whip and let his gun go off. Shot a house up over there and started screaming out, I got him. Memories like that are stuck in my head, never forgot him. Made me not want to be in front of a gun, but behind one. Cause you don't want to be the one that slumped when the time come. And that's how he was all raised. Chalk out lines by bloodstains and hallways. My cousin AZ got murdered in Fort Greene. My family was looking out the window, saw the whole thing. Typical New York City winter. Hope I make it to the summer. I'm miserable in December. God damn.